room of Obidorf. This. Right. Let's see what's going on. The camera's quite far away, isn't it? That might be better. Yes, lovely. No, I don't need that. Oh, I forgot most of this game. It's not good. Not good at all. I don't know if it's loading or it's crashed. Okay. What am I doing? Oh, shit. Okay, I don't do that. How do I hack stuff? I've come. Shit.
Whoa! What the fuck's going on here?
Oh my god, how are you? So great!
Oh,
and you?
Hey, whoa,
never been
whoa.
Better. Drinks next week. You know it. See you then.
How do I hack people's money? I can't remember. Generally have no idea, it's been so long since I played this game. Oh, that's fun. Generally, I've forgotten what I've got to do. I literally cannot remember. Okay. Activities. A missions on. Side diamonds. What's that? Main operation. So I want square ones. Practice. Oh, what's that? Oh, didn't even know you could fast travel. Apparently I can.
Yeah, but this is weed.
What? You're smoking pot in
public? Oh, me already. Fuck.
Relax. I have a medical marijuana card. Irritable bowels.
Board shop. Are you in there? Can I rob people's money?
There's only one ferry company that takes people out there, and you have to book your ticket well in advance. I've been here for years now. I didn't know that. Did you? My dad went home a sad little boy.
Oh.
Hey, asshole!
Oh, I had to punch him in the face. I didn't mean to do that. Fuck. Oh no, hold on, it's got... Oh fuck.
You! Yeah, you! Oh, you wanna play? You think you're a player? Because I'll play! Come on!
No, I don't play.
But look at this!
Yeah.
All the world's rectums decide to combine together Voltron style into one gigantic asshole.
You've got some guts, I'll give you that. Now scram. For the love of... Go on, get out of here. What, you thought you'd get away with it? Leave before I arrest you.
Oh.
All right, you got 3 seconds before I arrest you.
Excuse me. I'm gonna
hack. Get out of here and don't do it again.
Okay.
Guys, my phone just got infected.
Impossible. We put Josh levels of security on it.
It's definitely possible. Says it's the Zombie 2 virus. You do know who made the first zombie worm, right?
Haddock.
Yep.
Who is Haddock? Bay Area legend. This guy was exposing government deals with defense contractors while we were still in school. Haddock's been off the map for a decade, but if he's back, I mean, wow. What's the virus doing?
Looks like it was first installed through a spoof CTOS mobile update. I can see some of the phones it infected before mine. If I track them back, maybe I can find the source. Let's see if we can figure out Haddock's game here. Can you isolate the worm on a virtual machine?
I would love to. Send it over.
Oh. I don't even know where I was. Near bridge. Quite? No, I have no idea where the fuck I was. I think I must be over there. Yeah, like on the other side of that. Ah, that's good. Excuse me. That's what I was. What is that one? Trap mission. Oh, it's an online operation. Meet Wrench's garage. Go for that one. Excuse me. I can't remember how the fucking how to hack the money. Oh, that's purple. Oh, I don't damage this. It says taking out a lamppost. Your future boyfriend, fuck you. Right. Useful. Cut my mouse speed. Now there we go.
Yo, Wrench.
Yo, M.
Damn, man, I hope you kept the receipts.
Hey, yo. Check out this busted.
So tell us about Home 2.0.
Home systems are completely bulletproof. Your privacy is absolutely secure.
Bold claim, Steven. Aren't you worried hacker groups will see that as a challenge?
Well, say what you mean, Shirley. Dead sec. Now, if they want to go up against us, I invite them to try. Home 2.0 is an OS with teeth.
Yo, he called us out by name?
Yep.
He don't know who he fucking with. It's on now.
And that's why I've been trying to crack 2.0. There's just one... See? Little problem.
What?
Here. Hold this. Stand back. Great. Chip! It's a little... hard to get out. Look, there's no point in trying to use the previous version's hardware to jack the new OS. Why? Because they changed the ports. Following the capital's guide to forced obsolescence, but luckily, a little birdie told me that 2.0 should be packing a farm fresh 0 day.
Ooh, now that might just be a shame.
Damn right. And that is why you, my friend, are going to hijack me a 2.0 pre-order shipment before some do-gooder white hat tells home how to cockblock us.
Got a weird relationship with technology, you know that, right?
Wow. Where's my fucking bike? Where's my bike? Hello. There we go.
Oh.
Fucking hell. Whoops. I've blown up potholes. Have a look.
Okay, I'm at Holmes Distribution Center.
Great. Okay, so take a look around for a computer, one of those old crap box ones. Now, Holmes stores their schedules based on number plate destination combinations, like some kind of barely literate moron. If that moron was, you know, a company.
Good to know. I'll see what I can find.
Alright, let's kind of look. Right, let's have a look. Let's see. Oh, fuck. So we got 1, 2, 3. Let's get to that camera a minute. Every time I think it says shoot, you think it's in shoot as in. Gonna shoot in the face.
Don't let your guard down.
He's gone. Run a call out.
Tell me go over here. Aha. That hasn't really helped me at all, has it? Unlock doors, connect to the network. Yeah, I'm trying. I'm confused. I get it.
Where are you?
Got it.
Right. There we go.
I got the list.
Okay, great. So now all I have to do is stroll over to the distribution center and mask the number plate of one of their trucks to the one that's headed downtown.
Man, this is so analog.
I told you. Luddites.
Can't even hack a vending machine. I'm really guessing this isn't going to work, but...
I found the truck.
Great! Now what are you waiting for? Smash and grab, my friend!
Shit. Go get hacked to open or close. Fuck. I'm confused. Oh. That fucking failed, didn't it? Jesus Christ. Oh, hi. Yeah, no rights. No rights.
I got the list.
Okay, great. So now all you have to do.
You're not missing
is
much.
Over to the
I am terrible at this. I've forgotten all the controls.
The one that's headed downtown.
Man, this is so analog.
I told you. Luddites.
I got open the door, so let's just go for a swim. Let's go for a swim. Excuse me.
I was thinking of watching the game this weekend, getting a few of the guys over for wings and beers. At the end of the year, can you believe this? Yes, dreams do come true.
I shouldn't be here.
I have an alert on a possible target near.
Oh, there are the fucking buttons. It's fucking bullshit.
I got the list.
Okay, great. So now all you have to do is stroll over to the distribution center and mask the number plate of one of their trucks to the one that's headed downtown.
Man, this is so analog.
I told you. Luddites.
I don't know what that means, I don't know why he's spinning that. I'm a bit confused. Oh, hold on. It's a Batman symbol in there for. Fucking skull. Nope. Right there.
I found the truck.
Great! Now what are you waiting for? Smash and grab, my friend.
I don't know how to get around him.
Wait, what was that?
Where's the fucking key? Is it in a van? Yes. The money then. This is not so. I've literally just butchered everyone. So is a sledgehammer.
I got the shipment and I'm inbound.
I already the welcoming committee.
Fucking hell. It's horrible to drive. Yeah, they were fucking red. Kill them. You fucking dick. Fucking delivery drivers. Hello. Right. How can you power slide this thing? Driving a fucking mobile home. Oh dear. Shut up, it's fucking nowhere near you. Oh, excuse me.
Crash. Oh, oh. Well, you got the goods. Is it actually good? It might be immoral. I don't know. This is home we're talking about. All right. Well, I will get this little fucker prepped while you go get us some caffeine.
Wait, you want me to get you two coffee?
No, he's a robot. I want you to get us caffeine. You'll take a decaf.
Weird. Okay. Get the hang of the shooting. Where's... Oh, excuse me. Return to the hackerspace.
Hey, dude, where you at? We could use a hand at the hackerspace. These home toys are 2.0 for a reason.
Okay. Where did we go then? No bike. Not gonna go that way. That'll do. It's not my purple one. That is clearly a Golf. It's a Hare Krishna. How do I change the radio stations? Right, map. There. Get off me, Golf. God of War left possession. You try hacking me? Who the fuck does he think he is? Can you freaking hack me? Wrong button, fuck. It's not put out a gun in front of a police car. Ah, talk to me nice. Oh dear. Don't even know what I'm doing. Oh, there we go. Oh, excuse me.
Sweet!
Cocaine, you think that's a good idea for Josh? Nope.
Never happened. Here we go. Yeah!
Woo! I want to say to everybody here, to motherfucking Dead Set,
yeah.
That we are the baddest motherfucking hacking code. Mm. Stealing what we
bring.
Don't
brother,
tell the cops I said that shit. But cheers to us, Dead Sec.
Oh.
Alright, dude. Next step is to find a smart home and break into its server.
How's the display unit at their head complex look?
Let's see. Security's lax. Should be safe to test the 0 day.
Should be? Thanks for the optimism.
Right, here we go. How do I get into those?
DedSec found Josh. Hot sauce. Posting anti-CTOS videos on Invite. Kid had a plastic Halloween mask over his face, a skull. But like the worst dollar store skull you could find. You can see his eyes through it. Big no-no when it comes to avoiding a profiler. He had a distorted voice, but he didn't change his speech patterns. See, Josh, he's high-functioning autistic, which means he's got a very specific way of talking. Sitara found him easily, but he wasn't at all what we expected. When you get down to pure coding, Josh operates on a higher level than the rest of us. We got to look at his CTOS profile, and all kinds of nasty flags popped up. Emotionally challenged, unstable, even a low mental maturity score. He's none of those things, and he quickly became the activist soul of our group. He has a black and white way of seeing things, fair and unfair, which means he can be refreshing and often hilarious. We caught a glimpse of the damage CTOS dealt him. Rejected care programs, cut funding, overcharges. We offer to help him make things right. When we met Josh, he had the right intentions and the wrong approach, like a laser putting on a pretty light show instead of
Marcus, the followers just keep on coming.
That's gonna get a reaction from Bloom. I can't believe people let them grab so much power. All that sci-fi shit we read as kids, Big Brother, Thought Control, Pre-Crime, it's all here now, isn't it? Thanks to Bloom and their CTOS. Those authors saw it coming decades ago, but nobody listened. Everybody's too sold on pleasant corporate platitudes and flawless branding to realize the whole damn thing's a societal Trojan.
It doesn't help that CTOS actually does what they say it does either. We're opposing a system that helps people on the surface, but exploits them behind the scenes. Makes it easy to paint us as the bad guys.
Question for you. How much access does DedSec have to CTOS?
In other cities, when it was still CTOS 1.0, we had a lot. Sucks, because we were too careless. Missed our window to do something big. In 2.0, we're the first group to go up against it, though we're still playing catch-up. They were expecting us this time.
The thought of DedSec written on a whiteboard in some Bloom office makes me all squishy inside.
We keep it up. Next time, maybe they'll use the red marker.
There's nothing here. Don't know how to get that money, it's stuck in the fucking wall. Yeah, I don't know why you're wasting your time. It's me golf. It's a fucking golf, you can't tell me that's not a golf. It's a golf. And the back of it. Oh no, dear. If I had some money to nick.
Guys, the zero day worked. I'm in.
Awesome work, Marcus. Take a look around inside the house. Home stores all their user data locally as a part of their security guarantee.
It's fucking filled.
Footage of people checking out the house. That'll be enough to send the alarm.
Got it.
Oh God, where do we go? I don't know how I'm gonna get in.
to report.
Oh, I can't get in. Here we go. Is what it is. Sit down, take a ride. Oh, it's a physical hack. Oh. You fuck off. I think it's downstairs. Hold on, you fuck. Oh, Mr. Mori. Thank you for the follow, mate. Really appreciate that. What the fuck am I doing? Bit of a weird one today. Find this. Yeah. Fuck. What do I? I'm not being fucking detected. No way. Just gotta make. It seems to come out. Yeah, no worries at all, mate. Yeah, no worries. Just trying to work out how to play this game. It's been a while since I played it. I've gone back to it. And I wish I hadn't. Not in a bad way. I wish I carried on with it instead of stopping. Fuck, it's a key. But yeah. Oh. I don't know how to pronounce that. I say. Lunaves? Lunaves. Junior. Lunaves. Yeah, I'm good, mate, thanks. I hope both well. Hope you're both doing right. Keys on the sofa. My fucking ears. Fucking. There's a fucking access panel. The fucking scream is back upstairs. I want that car. I'm driving out the fucking window. Oh fuck no. Give it. Nope. Pop. Nope. 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 Yeah, just. That didn't work. It's a fucking control panel. That's cool. I'd like one of them. I'm going downstairs. It's got to be downstairs. How do I turn them off? Ah, I know how to do it. The fucking front door.
My systems are operating optimally. Nothing to report.
Yeah, I need to get close to that. Come on! It's fucking done it. Oh, I didn't know it did that. Fuck. What is this? I'm gonna hack that fucking open. He's telling us to leave the area. Do you reckon I could jump that? Oh!
My systems are operating optimally.
Oh, he's fucking done it. He's already done it. Unreal. Didn't think I'd actually do that. It's a wicked little fucking thing. Look at that. Wah. Hello. That's me, that's it. And done. Weren't it? Don't know what we're talking about. Shit, did my shoot here? Fucking hell. Nothing to report. I don't know why that was beneficial, but anything.
Sitar, I've heard you talk about your niece's live stream before. Dance Boo 01, right?
Her name's Cindy, and I can't stand that friggin' stream. She broadcasts from her room nearly 24/7. I keep telling her her shit's not secure.
People are talking about her on the street. She's becoming a celebrity.
Any priests or sweaty van owners? If somebody hacked her cam and found out where she lives, I can't even. We should teach her a lesson.
What do you have in mind?
Interrupt her feed. Prove her system is not secure.
You don't mind me embarrassing her on live web TV in the process?
No. Then I can go all, I told you so, to her stupid ass.
I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, let's get me golfing. I think we're fucking done.
Hey guys, the server was a bust.
What do you mean? You had access?
It's just a relay point. The data's being stored off-site.
No. That's not how this hardware works. If they'd installed something different,
Josh? You still there?
Looks like he's speed reading a series of intercompany memos. We'll get back to you on the how. You trace up the why.
On it.
Okay. I don't know what that means. Oh. Sorry. What's the time? I do love the cars, the way they handle in this game. My fucking mission objective. Oh, there. Oh, site operation. Yeah, I just can do that. You can actually drift in these little cars, it's alright. Not too bad. I played driving games which are actually worse than this. Perfect. I'm taking that car on the way back. Park it properly. That's a nice Mustang. Again, it's one run. Right, there we go.
Ooh. Hey, your niece has quite the audience count.
A mix of pervs and airheaded teens, I'm sure. They could all use a lesson in internet safety.
Don't worry, we'll give your niece a little scare.
Hey guys, it's Cindy, aka DanceBoo01, and this one goes out to JohnBoy450. Oh! Jimmy! Stay out of my room, Jimmy!
Like, I'll go into your stupid room!
Whatever, this is your crap music! This is what real music sounds like, loser!
What the fuck am I looking at? Can I make a bot? Zoom in on what? Ah. For that.
This is the fucking worst, this stupid music! I hate this music! How am I supposed to dance to this? John Boy only likes good music, not stupid.
Wow.
Bullshit. This is the fucking worst!
I think we did our job.
Thanks, man. Cindy and I are gonna have a long talk later today. In the meantime, I'll put together a package to help kids be more secure online.
In the meantime, just do that red car because it's much better. Oh, it's fucking gone. Shut up. Fucking funny. Oh, I want the dog. Hello, boy.
Yo, Sitar. I was curious about your posters. They're good. Real good. Like art.
Fuck off. They are art.
I don't know, man. I've never done the street art thing before.
You'll just have to be my student then. Sending you a meeting spot. See you there. If you think you can hack it.
Fucking brilliant. New paint job. Let's go. Let's find out where that is. It's like research. research tree. Tinker gadget mastery, upgrade hacking capacity. Ship control, hardware jacking, vehicle jacking, social. Now, what does that do then? Oh, I see, I need that. Explosive device. Nah. Increases botnet resources by 4. Increases available botnet resources by 2. 2. Yeah, we need that shit. Not enough points. Of course not. Does that have 6 plus? Oh no. Twat. Oh, I'm level 6. Got 2 more points left. Marks, combat. Might be enough. 2, 4. 6. What I can do, no. Social city exploits. Oh, that's good. I love that. And I see we're done. Dun, dun, dun. Yeah, try.
Fight sex columnist Neva's latest post is about the death of romance. Let me know what you think.
Alright, let's go. Come on, golf. Fuck, I missed it. For the power. Loads of room. Just right. Oh, like a fucking boss. The fucking music was depressing as shit. This one makes me tired. Tree.
Is anyone hurt?
How did I do that?
Should I call an ambulance?
No, I'm fine.
Oh my.
Get it. them, right? Right, we'll just park it in here then. Okay. Left lane, 8 to 10. There we go, beautiful. And I'm gonna park it next to that bike, which I'm gonna steal instead. Lovely. Do like a truck. That's Suzuki Swift, and someone's put a stupid scoop on it. So yellow. Oh, it's a moped, lovely. Anyway. The fuck? How do we get there? Shit, that is a good question. How do we get up? Through the door? Nope. Bam, a treat. What? How do I get up there? I'm confused. No, I don't want to do that. Ooh. Excuse me. Well, okay, let's leave this a minute. Why do I get fed up? I'm about to get fucked. No doors, no windows. Can't get in. Wait, see if there's a way in this one then. Try and go up here. I like the fact that online there's other players just now. Well, that's actually an online player. Oh, it was. Okay, whatever. But yeah. Forgot about that. Get off. There we go. I am at a loss of what I gotta do. I got that fucking building. Someone's being fucking shot. Is that me? Oh! He's just mowed through them. God, that's hard as fuck.
Where you at, Slowpoke?
Right here, waiting for your ass, Slowpoke.
At least I didn't climb up the wrong building.
Oh.
Fucking shit!
Thanks for the hand. Got in with a group of street artists a while back. Showed me how to see the city in a new way. Move through it in a new way. Didn't last long, though. They were more concerned with selling t-shirts than making statements. Think you can handle it?
Yeah, sure. Piece of cake. But, good job, you know.
Mm. Yeah, I know. I'll send you some hotspots to get you started. Make me proud.
Ooh. Right. What have I got to do then? Mine's tagging now, am I? Internet fuckery has what? Internet fuckery has been successful. Okay. That's good. Right, let's go. There we go. Hey. Should I do the whole thing in this? Oh god, look how far I got to go. Oh my god. That can't be right. Holy shit. Let's go for that one. That is... Let's go. Doing it. Doing it, I don't care. Don't care. Oh, I gotta fucking own it. Do 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 do. Oh, money. Next tip. Money. Next tip. Oh, this is gonna be a long time. Brains! What's the time?
Last night was amazing.
And yes! This is actually relatively fun. I'm literally interrupting everyone. Just off. This is fun. Steel, thank you. Oh, Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Oh! Yeah, there's no handbrake in this bad boy. I'm going to make it. Yes. The reason I'm taking this is because I know what's going to happen. Oh yeah, I'm gonna die. Yes, look at that. Wow. Uh-oh. Okay, I'll just take another... okay. Let's go. Oh, why not truck? But let's face it, it's got to be high up, so it makes sense. As I got one of these bad boys. Oh shit. Ah, sorry. Go through him. Turn traffic lights off. Dick. Ah, this is fun. Oh, look how far I've got to go. Do you know what? I can't do it. Chalk up. Yes, it bounces. I don't know how it bounces, but it does. Yeah. Not for too much longer, though. I'm gonna. I need to get off, really. I've got work in the morning, but I'm having great fun in this. And I'm doing some spray painting missions. And the first one was, I had to find one of these. So I thought, if I just keep this one, it's also great fun. We just calm down. Ah, I'm such a child. It's just, okay. And now, I destroy everything. Whee. It's nice up here. It's fun. Yeah, I know. Tell me about it. Fortunately, work is paying for my new Xbox. Oh, that post. And that comes out probably with all the games that come out with it. And I'm getting a kit, so I need money to pay for it. I've already got one. Cat. So yeah, I will I'll live stream the kitten. It's a couple of weeks' time, I think it is. So, I still haven't got a name. I haven't thought of one yet. If you could think of a cattish name. It's weird, it's got some weird markings on its face. Turn traffic lights off. Oh, look at that. So you can't do that anywhere else. Yeah, so that's what I need money for, fortunately. Life. Off. Oh shit, it turns my side off. Fuck, that's wrong. I wonder why it'll get crashing into me. I want to say it was Fuzzy. Still be about. What's that? Oh, a Fuzzy. Oh, my cat. Do you mean the one that passed away? Yeah, Fuzzy. Yeah, Fuzzy passed away. That's the one that's, there. That's an emote of Fuzzy. As a little memento, a little memory. We've still got another one. Halo. Yep, always here. Look. Sorry, just point out my fucking awesome idea of using this. See, how else would I get to the top of that? Back up. Yep. Yes. Have I fucked it? No, I haven't fucked it. Oh, I fucked it. Hold on. I remember it on the first stream I tuned in. Oh, possibly. Yeah, Fuzzy was always, used to be in the background. Now I've got a Halo. Black and white one. Who is currently sat on the floor over there. Doing... just fucking staring out the window, literally doing nothing. Absolutely fuck all. Literally just staring out the window. I know. I got the name Halo in my conservatory, which I now don't have. I was setting up 4 Xboxes and 4 TVs to play Halo 2. So when they came along, is now Halo, jumped on my Xboxes and sat on it while I was trying to set them up. And the owners at the time said, oh, what is it you're doing? I said, oh, I'm setting up a Halo tournament. And he went, that's a good name for a cat. And Halo was just sat on my Xbox looking at me as I was trying to set it up. So I thought, yeah. And Fuzzy was actually Fuzzle. And if you played Oddworld, Stranger's Wrath, Fuzzle is one of the ammunitions he uses on a crossbow. It's his tiny little bull with razor sharp teeth. Google Stranger's Wrath Fuzzle. It's a tiny little bull of fur and teeth. It just attacks people, and that's what Fuzzy was like. Apart from me, didn't attack me. I think my cat's fallen asleep staring out the window. No. I don't think anyone else is watching. I think everyone else is lurking. I don't know if you can see my cat. Yes, I'm trying to look it out on the stream. There. It's my cat in the corner, just staring out the fucking window. Hello. Hello.
I don't have all day, you know.
Hello. Hello.
Fucking idiot.
Hello. Hello. Fuck you. That's the shit I got put up with. Sorry. Yeah. Hello. Fuck it. Yeah. So there you go. I don't know. I don't know what's out there. Oh, it's moved. It's just flopped over the other way now. Getting lazy thing. Just absolute lazy. Let's get out of this, I'm bored now. Let's get out of this. Just gonna bunt it here. Have you got any pets? Yep. Fuck it. Useless. Absolute dribbly cat. Does nothing. It did. Oh no. Gee, fuck off. Oh, give me that bike. Yeah, it does absolutely nothing yet. All of the time. It's now just lying there staring at me as if like, I've just spat at its face. What? You heard?
Where'd you get your license?
Fuck off! Right. I shouldn't be playing this anymore. Parents have had cats and dogs, but I think me and my girl are going to be after one soon. Yeah, I wanted a dog, but because of the amount of work I do, I'd be out from 7 in the morning through till sort of 5:30 in the evening every day, and the missus works part time as well when my little one's at school, so there'd be no one here from like 8:30 in the morning through to like 3:30, 4:00 every single day, and it's not fair to have a dog. So yeah, we got a stupid cat. I'm just making sure it's not trying to eat me. No, it's not taking me. I mean, cats are, one of my workmates actually, Puller, who I play No Man's Sky with, he was up and down about a cat, and cats are just self-sufficient. You put a bit of food down, obviously, but I mean, they'll come and go as they please, so you don't need to be in at all. They're selfish animals, they don't give a fuck. By that one. I miss that. Okay. If she's allergic to cats, then clearly a cat's not the right option. Maybe a turtle. I don't know. But to be fair, you can get dogs that will quite happy to sat there on their own. Just don't get anything lively. Like, I wanted a border collie. Or a German shepherd, something like that. That's just not practical. If I change my job, then I might do. I've been offered another one, so I don't know. Don't know what I'm going to do yet. Not sure. Done deal. Well, turtle, yeah. They live to like about 100 or whatever, so they're out in the view too, basically. They'll probably watch everyone else die around them as well. Very morbid. And you can just stick it in the garden to go there now. Every now and again, chuck a lettuce ball at it. Job done, you know. Bit boring. I mean, you could try cuddling a turtle, but I don't think it's going to be very. I don't think it'd be very good, to be honest. Not a warming creature. You know. So, what do you own? Oh, a cat. Oh, no. What have you got? I've got a dog. No, lovely. Right. What have you got? I've got a turtle. Yeah. I don't know what you say about it, really. I always said it's a useless pet. I don't know why people have them. Across that canopy, I reckon. I don't see the point in having a turtle. But it didn't respond to you. So, what are you doing? What? What the fuck did you run at me for? What are you doing? It's a really cool cat. If you use my leg as a scratching post, I'm going to punch you out the window. Yes, I am. Wow, this cat is... Oh, that's a fucking story of my life. Fucking useless thing. I need to get up on this roof. I need to get this one thing done, and I'm probably gonna try and get off. Hello. There we go. What are you doing? Nope, just ignore me. Fucking move. What? What? What do you want? Do you get off? We're nervous now. What do you want? Look at that. This is a fucking demon. I'm telling you now. Don't get a cat. Look at it. It's got its head right around my fucking cable. What are you doing? Why are you staring at me? Can I have my cable back? Get off the cable. Get off the cable. Finished? Yeah? Do you wanna fuck off? Yeah? You wanna fuck off? Yep. Yeah. Off you go. Come on. He's sitting there with his mouth open. Demented it is that? No. So I'm trying to work out how to hold the camera. No. No. Oh. Anyway, enough of that. I'm buzzed. Okay, I don't know. Sorry, the people watching that probably thinking, what the fuck is going on? I shook you a little bit. There we go. Do not my can over. Right. Ah, oh, that's what I love about this game. Look at that. Best content. It's certainly something. Yeah. I don't know. Oh, actually, are you able to play Forza? I think I was doing the stream when you're stream, but I didn't know if you were. Fucking! I keep putting that gun. Yeah, I didn't know if you're still up for playing Forza on Friday evening. I normally play No Man's Sky, but my mate really loves Forza, so he's up for that. If you are. If not, we'll probably play it anyway, actually. How do I get... need to hack that. How am I going to hack that? Fuck. Ah, excellent. Okay, good shit. Oh, shit, actually, yeah. Now you said that, I'll have to, possibly update mine. And I find out what's what. Whee! Whoa! Yeah, we don't need it. How do I get up there, you say? Boing! Eh. Eh. Okay, brilliant. Back the fuck. Lovely. Yeah. Probably do a bit of ranked. If there's three of us there, he's got a mate who will join us, so it'll be four of us, I think. So long as we don't quit, we should win most of them, I reckon. So yeah, it should be a bit of a laugh, actually, to be honest. He takes it quite seriously. I don't. And it makes it even more funny when I beat him, because he hates it. So funny. Bing. Oh yeah, gotta win. Yeah, get some ranked games in it. No, wrong button. Nope, get off. But yeah, we'll get some. We'll progress through and see how far we can go. What are you clawing me for? Get off my fucking leg. Give me a chair. Come on, go away. Yeah, definitely. At graffiti. Fuck's out of time. Shit me, I've gotta go. Mom, would you stop? Right, I'm gonna have to leave because it's getting late and I got work in the morning. And it's not something I wanted to do. Didn't want to play this late. He's offline. What I'll do is, because I think, I don't know if you're getting off or not, but yeah, I know, tell me about it. Just fucking off one. Don't know, 2 seconds, hold on. Gives you on a Discord who's live at the moment. See if I can help someone else out. Oh, he is. Is he live? Oh, he's got 3 viewers. Oh, bless. Oh, I can't pronounce his name. Yeah, okay, buddy. That would be good. Hold on. I need to work out people with. No offense to him. I mean, yours is a really good name to learn. But I can't pronounce that. I can't write. I can't even spell that. Nope. So you raised someone called Spubminator. Easy. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, it's. Okay. Let me try this. Hold on. This is gonna get horribly wrong. I don't know if it's Twitch is the same. Fuck it. Lunaze. Okay, I'll. Fuck it. I'll try this. I don't know if it was going to work. Hold on. Bear with me. I think that's it. I don't know. No, of course it's fucking not. NIV. Fucking. Bear with me. Or I don't know if that's worked. I don't know if that's done anything. Hey, I can't see because I'm using Restream. Okay. Right. Okay. Well, I'm going to get off because. I just get some fucking sleep. Right. Yeah. I'm gonna get off. I will I'll speak to you soon, Spud. Yeah, it's a shame actually you haven't been on too long, but yeah. I've gotta go. I will catch you. I take it the links come up. To join the raid, yeah? I don't know what that's doing, something's done. Something else has gone wrong. I don't know, it says. According to mine, it's. Ah. There we go. Now it's worked. Ah.